Carroll Street Corner. Come on this journey.
Say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just worse no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop a 50 and John B from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until John started gapping in magazines. How we stabbed him, fuck it, 50 smashed him, mass on him, let him have it. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine, ain't like either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us.
Capable of anything, my imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch cause every thug's face is my mirror, but this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage thick of my pro, 16 years old, did his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad, blames himself for his setbacks. Dangerous street corners where his set's at, sling from dust to dawn. Detectives act like they maniacs chasing him. His asthma's flaring, smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring. He need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand.
My prophecy, stress in the city, the cops are topping me. The project's full of bullets, the bodies is dropping. There ain't no stopping me, constantly moving while making millions. Witnessing killings, leaving dead bodies in the abandoned buildings. Can't reach the children cause they're illin', addicted to killing, and the appeal from the cap villain. Without feeling, but will they last or be blasted? Hard-headed bastard, maybe you're listening in this casket. The aftermath, more bodies being buried. I'm losing my homies in a hurry, they relocating to the cemetery. Got me worried, stressing my business buried. The question is, will I live? No one in the world loves me, I'm headed for danger. Don't trust strangers, put one in the chamber whenever I'm